in order to make the present perfect continuous questions. Again, following with that pattern of inversion, what we've done is put the auxiliary verb have at the beginning of the sentence, followed now by the subject. Have I been teaching for 5 years? Could be a sentence used there. And again, we're going to conjugate our verb to has for he, she, it, resulting in has she been teaching for 5 years?